our Hollywood headlines.
All right, let's check in with our good friend Stan Michelle over at Star 104.5. Happy Thursday, Friday Eve to you guys.
Good morning.
Yes, Friday Eve it is. Yes.
So Michelle has convinced me that I guess we're dressing up tomorrow, and we're just talking off the air that you guys aren't.
Well, it's kind of hard.
I don't know.
You know,
maybe
we
might.
We have to be serious sometimes, right?
Okay. All
right.
Right
before Halloween.
You better not be
a tiger. You guys need to send emails to Sheila and CT and dress up.
Yes.
Dress up. Pressure them.
Put
peer pressure. Do it. Do it now. Because
okay,
I don't want to feel like the only idiot.
I think we'll do it tomorrow.
Because nobody's going to ridicule her around here. It's only going to be me if I dress up. So
right.
I'm just saying.
Right.
Join me in my pain.
All right. We'll figure out what you guys are dressed up as tomorrow. Just keep it a surprise.
We are not going to be wearing a Lady Gaga meat dress.
No.
Man.
No.
Even though a restaurant owner in New York is recreating Lady Gaga's dress. In fact, the cut of dress that he's recreating, $100,000.
What? Hey. Seriously?
Are you like Kobe?
Well, he said the one she wore to the Video Music Awards was very tacky because it was made from flank steak. He's decided, to make an 85-pound dress of prime cuts, including porterhouse steaks, ribeye, leggings, and Kobe beef boots. It's all USDA prime. $100,000.
You know, they would have saved a lot of money if they would have gone with Omaha steaks, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
They should have.
There you go.
Thanks a lot, you guys. I'm hungry again. That's 2 days in a row you've done that to me. I'm thinking one sauce, barbecue. Goodness.
I want to cook up that thigh piece.
Time to tailgate, Dan.
All right. Let's do this quote. I got to go eat, so let's do this right now. In talking about Americans, this person said this. They don't understand the issues. They're too stupid. They're like a dog.
Nice. Dogs are good.
Bill Maher, Russell Brand, Michael Moore, or Joy Behar.
Maybe Michael Moore, C.
Bill Maher.
Oh, CT.
Oh,
real rocket.
I feel like that's
a man.
Bill Maher, but I.
Yeah, that's what they
it.
All say. Oh, yeah, I was going to guess that. That's what they usually say.
Yeah. Bill Maher.
That was my
Betty
second
White.
Guess.
Just saying.
Ding, 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 ding. Yeah.
It was not Betty.
I wouldn't have
a sound
effect
anymore
because we don't
costume.
Have to throw on the audio board.
All right. Yeah. We'll see you later. CT with our.